Hello, Mr. President.
How are you?
Good to see you.
Nice to meet you.
Morning, Mr. President.
Thank you.
Well, congratulations on Greenspan.
Come in. Well,
Alan's here.
Hello, George. How are you?
Good to see you.
Hello, Ron.
How are you, George?
What are you doing here?
Good to see you.
Thank you.
I just heard you two guys.
I come out like Darwin.
I thought it was good. I thought the book was pretty good.
Yeah, I read Sunday.
I scanned it. First thing I did was scroll back to see where my name was. That's what everybody does. It's one friend of mine put the inscription
on
the
jersey
on the back. You can't actually name it.
No! Well, going by, I know we've got only a short time. I thank you for coming down here. And I wanted a chance to discuss the issue of trade reform with you personally before I leave for the Economic Summit in Venice. I know that both of you have been working hard, and the trade reform bill, I appreciate the fact that you did solicit comments from administration spokesmen or representatives throughout the markup process. The House has passed a bill, you know, which contains some very objectionable language. And I'm glad your committee avoided some of the pitfalls which the House bill contains. But I must tell you, I do have some serious concerns with you. I thought we might review some of those items here today. In outlining my own trade policy, I have consistently stressed the need to